say it is.
You think the one thing the writers of the Gospels would do is give us a description of how tall was he, what did his hair look like, what color were his eyes, what were his facial features. I wonder sometimes if they found it hard to write it down. That's only conjecture on my part. Maybe he was just so ordinary looking. You know?
Galila, move your arms and legs like this, open them.
Thank you.